Okay, first of all, I don't know what Elias is doing here because he's not even a PK and he's walking these streets like he's one of us. And Mickey keeps laughing at everything I say. Like, I don't understand. And Monica has to dance for every single thing. Like, come on, I know I'm a dancer, but I got it, okay?
Okay, so earlier today, I was talking to Monique, and she just started falling asleep. It was funny, because she was drooling, but it wasn't funny, because I was talking.
Yeah, we still can't hear you.
So this is kind of confusing, because when I'm, like, on the west side, like, I just feel so, like, I don't know, better than everybody. But then I cross the railroad tracks, and I'm like, hey, yo, what's up, my dog? Is this girl really trying to talk to, like, this pine cone over here? Like, what's wrong with you? You're ruining my little confession over here.
You know, I've been hanging around these, you know, so-called Christians, you know, PKs, and like, they've just been gossiping, they've been dancing, they've been sleeping, and you know, for Sister Monica, I don't know if she's holy or not, because it says in the Bible, look to the ant, you sluggard,
and get into the presence of God.
What? You're not even holy.
I don't want to get my feet dirty. Why do I feel like dirt? This is so ridiculous.
Oh my God, guys, the next one is a bad boat. And I gotta wear this because I'm not trying to get drowned.
Hey, are you guys going kayaking? I love kayaking. I did it one time over the summer. It was really cool. We went to Fiji and we started going across the ocean and stuff.
Please stop talking.
Was that spaghetti? I could have sworn you had Alfredo. How'd you do that?
So PK Retreat has been bomb so far. I feel like I'm at home. I swear I'm a PK or something.
And then Nico wants to have a Bible study every 5 minutes. I don't understand. Like, I'm at a retreat. What more do I need?
Okay, just never mind.
He's getting so mad because Nico wants to have a Bible study every 5 minutes. It's so funny. And then he just starts crying and everything. He's so retarded.
I don't know if you all know this, but Elias is adopted. And he's part of the Cotanola bunch.